Nå helgen nærmer seg, spør alle hva jeg gjør da. Jeg hitter kløben som om hverdag var en lørdag. Så mange damer her og drikker stopp på meg, så jeg lener meg tilbake. Livet mitt deg.
What's up, guys? Halloween King here, back again with another video, and today we'll be playing Rush the Blood again, and this will be the third level of the game, and I'm kind of scared because this one's got like lots of jump scares.
You can't put this off forever. Into the heart of darkness.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go, guys. Whew, let's go. Oh, there's birds. Here we go, boys. Oh, there's a deer. Oh. Oh boy. Got skill there. Go away. Okay, hit by some. Alright, here we go. Oh, here she is. I do not mess around with this game. I'm very good at this. Oh god. Oh god. Oh. Here we go, boys. I had to shoot another thing with this. Oh Jesus. Oh god. Ooh. Oh, I thought we were gonna fall. Alright, well. Rush the Blood, the title of the game, everyone. Do not like that laugh over there. Here we go, where are we now? Oh, this is beautiful, actually. Ooh, nice wolf hour. Alright. So, oh, there's the moon. Okay. This is creepy. I'm actually getting cold here. Whoa. This game actually does do pretty well. Unsafe, keep out. Well, we're already here, so we might as well be here. Got the skittle. Woohoo! Hands up. Oh, now we're... This is the hotel hell, by the way, I think. Jeez. I get better weapons, I think. Here we go. Okay. Getting nicer here. Clown door. Classic. This one's so nice. And we're back at the piggies. They couldn't stop at one piggy. Oh, that was a skittle. That piggy's really swinging there, buddy. I don't like the... Oh, there's blood dripping down. Okay. This is getting creepy. And now the piggies are moving side to side. I don't like these. Ugh, please, ugh. Dead piggies. Oh, you're back. Blood. Oh. Oh. Okay, that guy was super easy. Oh, here's the spooky ghost. is very interesting, to say the least. I don't like this. There's gonna be monsters coming out of there. I can see it happening. I wonder if this girl was a Karen if she was alive. Here we go, through the doors. Here we go. And this is the boss. This is the first boss of the game. And we have to shoot this heart as fast as we can. You go, and then reload really fast. She does not like that. Okay, she does not like that. Got it. I think we killed her. I lost. Okay, well, I'm not gonna defeat the boss for you guys, but that's pretty much how you beat the thing. Oh, it's gonna respawn me anyway. Well, I guess we'll do the boss thing. I thought I had to do the re-thing. Okay, so let's try not to lose our shotguns this time and just aim forward like this and just continue shooting basically. I thought it was gonna be this my first try, but apparently not. Let's shoot still. Okay, we got it, we got it, we got it. Okay, we beat the boss. Second try. Oh, that's that thing. I don't like that thing. Please get away from me. I don't like that. I don't like this thing. Please don't. Oh my god. Where'd it go? Oh! Oh, she just ate me. Well, guys. Oh, look, I'm here.
You're making great progress. I expect a full recovery very soon.
Oh, nice. Whew. I'm shaking after that one. That one's hard. But, we got 9 skills. Oh, and I found the secret. But, yeah. That's the end of this episode. Hope you enjoyed. In the next episode, we will be playing in the, spider level. No, the psycho cell block. That one's decently hard, I guess, but not as hard as this one. But, yeah. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.